The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Kevin Nash, representing the Acolytes. From every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, the man called Sting.
When WWE purchased WCW in 2001, sports entertainment fans everywhere hoped they'd get an opportunity to see Sting in a WWE ring.
Well, it took a little longer than many fans would have liked, but here he is, the Stinger.
If this one doesn't end up on a highlight reel somewhere, I'll be incredibly surprised.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. You know, people love talking about factions and stables and supergroups. Well, how about Dominant Tag Team? One of the scariest alliances that WWE has ever seen was when Triple H joined Stone Cold Steve Austin and formed the two-man power trip. They held all the gold in WWE at the same time. You talk about dominating.
And so what's the story here for Sting?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Get ready, folks! Get ready!
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Makes the cover. If we're going to talk about how powerful an alliance can be with Triple H, let's look at the flip side of that coin. Like in July of 2002, when in one of the most horrific nights in WWE history, he betrayed a returning Shawn Michaels and threw his head through a car window.
Oh, man, oh, man. I remember the two-man power trip, Cole, And since you brought up when he turned on Shawn Michaels, I'm going to talk about when DX reunited. July of 2006, the Game and the Heartbreak Kid. Man, did that crowd come unglued. And Mr. McMahon hated it.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Look at it, catch him off guard. Quick!
And he escapes with a kick out.
You have to appreciate the Stinger's tenacity. He just won't go away.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
You know, Triple H always knows that he's just one pedigree away from victory.
Right.
The move can come at any time and from almost any angle, and it can be over just like that.
Watch it! Watch it!
Hey, the shoulders are down!
Two!
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saved him. This match goes on.
This is why Sting is considered a legend.
What a punch!
Ooh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
He's just getting dissected. Well, Michael, you brought up the pedigree earlier. It's been said one of the keys to a great finishing move is the ability to give it to any opponent. The Game has pedigreed them all in all shapes and sizes, from the Big Show to Hornswoggle. You want rage? There it is.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like...
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even...
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, that was so close to being game over for Triple H. Man, Triple H, what offense!
Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara. You know, when we talk about the pedigree, something I'd like to point out is you're talking about something that can be directly correlated to Triple H's success throughout his career. I don't think he's had one opponent who hasn't felt its devastating effects.
Of course, we have to talk about the pedigree. You can't talk about Triple H without mentioning it. Listen, when it comes to Triple H, the Game, the King of Kings, if he hits the pedigree, it's over. One, two, three.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look out!
Sting scores with a tremendous move.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's setting up.
Look out, look out!
There it is, Sting's scorpion death drop. Ain't no serum for that scorpion, Sting.
Man, you're right about that. Sting has looked awesome here tonight.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have Triple H go straight to the cover.
Two.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saved him. This match goes on. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
And now he goes for it a second time. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Up the turnbuckle goes Sting for the first time tonight.
Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. Going for the cover.
Two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
And here is the Game. Talk about getting momentum behind you. Triple H doing what he does best. Pick his opponent apart.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment. Looks like he's shutting down the carotid arteries here.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
It's hard to win matches when you can't breathe.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you could have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it.
What agility.
Look at this, right to the body.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
And he just found out that's not the place you want to be.
Not ever, never. He's really done a number on him.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. It takes more than that to keep Triple H down.
Not today, too fast.
Caught by surprise by the breaker.
I didn't see that coming.
Now that's a finishing move, people.
What a move! What a smart move! Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Two.
Looking to build momentum.
What a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Ooh, Sting is bleeding profusely now.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Just draining the shoulder of any strength that has left.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring!
Oh, wow.
Around here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Uh-oh, look at that, Triple H. What a maneuver.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Get a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Five.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Oh, that That's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Four.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Five. Six.
This one's seven. Getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
It looks like we've got a bit of distraction going on.
Oh, come on, ref. Don't fall for this. Turn around.
Eight.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
And Triple H with a reversal.
That's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Incredible. It's amazing what happens when a competitor channels all their ability in one move. You get high-octane offense like that.
Sting turns the tide.
Oh, now that was impressive, Cole.
Into the canvas like that can tear muscles and break bones.
No kidding, this may be close to being over. Oh, out of nowhere! Uh-oh. Attacking from the top. Heads up! That'll put your lights out quick.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania. We're looking at complete domination here. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
And Sting getting it done. He has just worn him out. Got a lot of spring left in his step right now. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
There's the breaker.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
Scorpion deathlock. Sting's got it now.
Sting is in command. This should be over soon. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Huge power move. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Today, too fast.
Folks, this is where superstars become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Here we go. Here we go. He's things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, my gosh. What a tackle.
Another great night of action here tonight as WWE comes to you from the great city of Santa Clara.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And this seesaw battle has changed again. Quick thinking to avoid that.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Very nicely done.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother will recognize him. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Triple H. Wow, what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Would you look at this? You know, there's never been any quitting Triple H. The shoulders are down.
Two.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. And that'll give you a negative attitude.
The release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match at the...
You gotta believe this one's over!
Boy, he just got laid out. This might be it.
Scorpion death drop. Scorpion death drop. Sting's gonna end it right here.
You always want to avoid the Scorpion death drop, but he couldn't.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Man, Triple H, what offense.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast.
Continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Slam. What power, what force. That was unbelievable.
Oh, out of nowhere. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are witnessing a master at work.
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
One, two, three.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. Looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.